Police are looking for the suspects accused of pistol whipping a man while robbing a storage facility. It happened yesterday at Life Storage. That's on Old Trolley Road. A man who worked there says two men with guns took his money, phones, and more. Now officers are combing through surveillance video. The victim is expected to be okay.